What is up, everybody? What is up? I am in the shop on this Saturday afternoon, getting a few more hours in before the big Christmas break. Been busy here in the shop, filling orders, making anvil wallets, made a couple of bags. I am currently edge coating a Black Shark long wallet in the Generation 4 Anvil long wallet version. Here's the interior. Hope you can see it. I'm edge coating this Black Shark long biker wallet with, of course, black edge coat from Giardini. Giardini, an Italian company, has cornered the market, in my opinion, on edge coat for leather. This stuff is just fantastic. What a quality product they're putting out. You're gonna have to pay for it, but it's worth every single penny, makes everything easy. A lot easier to apply than various other edge coats that I've used in the past, including Phoebe's. So I highly recommend Giardini edge coat. So they do all sorts of different products as well, such as paints. But as you know, your boy does not use paints. So if you're just in case, you're watching this and you're a leather crafter or a leather worker, or you make product for a living or whatever, and if you have used edge coat, what edge coat do you use? And do you like it? Do you not like it? Are you looking for another edge coat? And if you are, it goes without saying, this is my suggestion right here, this Giardini. Lots of different colors to choose from. And man, again, just dries and sets great. It's extremely tough. It's almost like a the resiliency of rubber, almost like a nice hard rubber. You can think rubber handled pliers, or a tool, a hand tool that has a rubber handle on it, or a rubber coated handle. It honestly, it sets and dries just about like that. So yeah, it's the best way I can describe it. So I'm gonna get all the way around this wallet, which I promise I'm a lot more efficient at if I'm not on a live feed. That's a guarantee. Just so the YouTube bots No, this is Nirvana in the background. Where did you sleep last night? Man, you guys, listen, I'm 80% around this wallet, so now's a good time to tell you thank you very much for subscribing to this channel. I know this isn't a really lengthy video with tons of information, but I wanted to share with you, like I promised I would, I wanted to share with you the edge coat that I use, this Giardini. If you enjoyed watching the video, would you please give me a thumbs up, possibly a share? And definitely click the bell so that the next time I go live, or the next time I post a video, which is now at minimum once a week, you'll know it with a notification, all right? So I'm gonna hold this up. We've gone all the way around the wallet. In between coats, I like to sand using just a regular paint sanding block. It's foam. Sandy Block. I love to use these on leather edges and whatnot just to get that fine finish. But I also use it in between edge coats so that it goes on just glass. But anyways, this is my long wallet. This is the chain attachment hardware with the anvil. This is a chain attachment that will go right here. So it just slides down over that. Hey, John Smith, thanks, buddy. Just showing off this black, trying not to touch the edge coat because it's wet. I found some really, really fine black shark hide. I decided to go with flat black RTA snaps, but you can see this is just a fantastic hide. I split it to about 2.5 ounce, 3 ounce, and then lammed it to some cowhide. But anyways, 4 oversized card pockets. This thing's gonna carry 12, 15 cards when it's broken in. Cash can be carried lengthways or widthways as well. That's why I've created this slot by design right here, this real narrow slot, so that you can reach in and get your cash this way, or you can reach in and get your cash this way. So it's kind of fun. Really versatile wallet. Highly recommend the new Anvil Generation 4 long wallet. So it stays nice and slim in the pocket, holds all your stuff. Have a great night, you guys. Merry Christmas.